हाउ आर यू बेटा? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट होम। सो बेटा नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर कंप्यूटर वर्क। नाउ बेटा वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज एक्सप्लोरिंग अ कंप्यूटर। ओके चैप्टर नंबर 2। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू पुट टुडेस डेट हियर एंड डे ऑल्सो हियर। सो बेटा हियर वी हैव मेनली फर्स्टली हियर लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्ट। व्हाट वी कैन लर्न फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर? वी कैन लर्न अबाउट कंप्यूटर। कंप्यूटर इज अ स्मार्ट मशीन। एंड सेकेंड वंडर्स ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर। एंड थर्ड वन इज where are computers used? So we will tell the places, we will learn about the places where we can use computer. Okay, next so we will read it now. Computers a smart machine. So beta computer is really a wonderful machine. Yes, let's see what a computer can do and why it is a smart machine. So now we will get to know about why a computer is a wonderful machine. Okay, why it is a smart machine. So we will get to know about it here. So beta, see here is a computer, picture of a computer. Here we can say smart machine. Okay, so first here is it never makes a mistake. So computer never makes a mistakes. We can do mistakes but computer never makes a mistake. Next beta, it remembers many things. Computer can remembers many things. It never gets tired. We can tired, okay, but computer can never gets tired. Okay, next beta, it can do many things at a time. It can do many things at a time. So next beta, it can work very fast. Computer can do work very fast like calculation. Okay, it can store many things like photos, music, numbers and words. Computer have so many memory. So computer can store many things like photos, music, numbers and words. Okay, next beta we have here, it works on the instructions you give. Beta computer cannot do their work on by own. We can give the instructions and they can computer can work. Okay, it works on the instructions you give. Okay, it can works with the instructions from given by you, that can computer work. Okay, here next beta we have here fun fact. The first computer was invented by Charles Babbage. You know who is Charles Babbage? Charles Babbage is the father of computer. Okay, he is known as the father of the computer. So Charles Babbage is known as the father of computer. So beta you have to learn, especially Charles Babbage is the father of the computer. Now beta next, we should not use a computer at a time for more than 2 hours in a day. Okay, so here main thing, we should not use a computer at a time for more than 2 hours in a day. Next we have beta here warm up activity. Fill in the blanks, choose the words from the box. Here box are given to you and words are given to you. You have to use these words for these blanks. Okay, so firstly we will read these words carefully. Time, electricity, mistake. Now we will read these blanks. First number, a computer never makes a dash. So beta earlier I told you about computer never makes a mistake. We will fill here mistake. Next number 2, a computer works with the help of dash. Computer works with the help of electricity. Okay, we will fill here electricity. Next number 3, working on a computer saves dash. Working on a computer saves our time. So we will fill here time. So beta with this work we have wonders of computer topic also. Wonders of a computer, let's look what a computer can do for us. So now we will get to know about what a computer can do. Okay, so here we will get to know about what computer can do. So first number here, draw pictures, do sums, store informations, learn maths, play games, learn English, record voice, send emails, listen to music, watch movies. So these things we can do with the help of computer. Okay, next beta we have here fun fact. This is a laptop. Here is a picture of laptop. It is a small computer. It is known as small computer. We can carry it easily from one place to another. Okay children, we can carry laptop easily from one place to another place. Okay,
So beta, with this way you have to do today's work. Okay, I hope you all understood. Okay beta, bye bye.